I owe you an apology.
You do?
Because
why?
Jimmy is the greatest. You send me these ideas via email, like, hey, here's an idea for Survivor. Here's an idea for Survivor.
Good impression, by the way.
And they're, it's middle of the night. It'll be 1:30 a.m.
Yeah, okay.
Two more. Okay, one more. Don't read this till in the morning, but I think it's great.
Yeah.
And
well,
I
like to come up with ideas, any silly ideas or anything. I go, if I can give anything to Jeff Probst, and go like, oh, maybe this will. But you never, these are dumb ideas.
No. What's funny is I knew I was coming here, so I was looking back through the ideas, and I realized you gave us an idea where you said we should let America vote for who they want to play. And we did that a couple of years ago.
Oh, that's right.
And I took full credit for it. And totally forgot it came from you.
That's right. That was one of my better ideas.
That was a good one.
I had some weird ones. Yes. I had some bad ones where it was like, wait, what? There's like three islands at one point. Anyways. 34th season?
34th
Does that make
season.
Any sense? It feels like it just started yesterday, but I love it so much. It's on this Wednesday, 8 p.m. I watch it. I'm religious. I watch it every single episode. I don't want to hear spoilers.
I know. You're really cool about that. And, you know, you say 34 seasons, and when I was standing back there, I was thinking about this earlier. When we started in the year 2000, a tweet was something a bird did, right? We listened to music on Discmans. And Clinton was president.
Wow,
I mean,
that's when you first started.
Yeah.
Isn't that nuts, right?
It really is.
Here's why I love the game. First of all, without you, the show wouldn't succeed. Just saying this. I say this without you here. You're the best in the biz, man. No way. You get right in there. But also, the game evolves, and I feel like it's not just about eating bugs and seeing if you can't throw up or something like that. It's a mental game. It's a social game.
It is.
It's a social game, and I love that aspect of it more than the physical stuff.
Yeah, it is. It's this weird sort of popularity contest, sort of human poker, where you're strategizing.
Do you ever think that it would be this big of a hit or be around?
No. When we were in the South China Sea in the first season, I remember specifically thinking, this is really interesting. People who listen to NPR, sociologists, they'll talk about this show, and they'll say, it's a fascinating study of human nature.
Yeah.
72 million people watched the finale.
Yeah.
That first season, I couldn't believe it.
But, I mean, you have these strangers on an island, and one of them's going to go home with $1 million.
Right.
And you go, well, that's not a show.
No, who's going to watch this? But it was cool.
It was the best, and what an experiment, and I love it. And every season is totally different. It's produced so well, the show.